Hold on, 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 h Our third prize to Halevito Soro Ito.
That's your first question, right?
That is your last year first place. Yeah. We this year don't try to get, but we got your chance this year. Exciting one. Best costume and design. Go on, is it not there? Nam Kuvi. So, more la best design and costume to Yasuka Ro Seyamu.
This year, BMX is good. What now? Next year, skateboard is what I
साइकल चलाओ ले ना जाने शो ले मतलब ये ले चलाओ जाने मतलब फोटा से वहाँ की थी नहीं
हाँ पंचूरे जा जा
ना मत
Participate for Amazon. You see, thanks this year. Around next year, we participate for sure. That's like, okay, I'll go to Bawa. So, Sandy, let's let the first expert go now. I don't know, but I'll be told that our participants certificate will be participants.
Last year, when we did the cycle, we were not able to participate. Juti bola, haribo, ejo tu kotha nai bolige. Aaj do ki june juti do juti se extra number.
Mujhe nahi to expect na to tala view do 1 month aaki re banana rakhi dije. Aur to banana do 2 days ni chhama banana je.
We haven't done anything like this before, and we are so happy to join and participate today. Unfortunately, our vehicle got broken just before the finish. I think otherwise we had really good chances to win. But yeah, bad luck. Maybe next time.
So you will be participating in the coming years? Or?
I think so. I think this race has a big future. I think many people, now it's very famous in Europe, many people will come next year.
We just had so much fun, you know. We woke up and then we kind of decided to take part in this race.
And
yes, yeah. And it was a really nice morning for us.
We had a lot of fun. Next year we're gonna be back.
We're gonna train hard for it. So that we
not planning, not planning. All spontaneously. Yeah.
We want to promote our Indigenous games instead of other things.
and we want to revive our culture. And this is so much fun, you know, this is quite entertaining. And you see, while we're driving down, people are laughing, you know, this is something that is missing in Nagaland. You know, like, sitting there, be so serious or complaining about stuff that we cannot even change. So at least it can bring smiles to the people, even the old man, you know, like, I don't know how old he is, but he's also participating. So it's quite encouraging, quite motivating for every one of us.
So, like, what are you expecting from the coming year?
Of course, more participants, and we are still in the learning stage. So each year we learn new things. So next year, from this year's experience, we'll have better ideas how to go about. Maybe next year, maybe we'll go Flintstone, you know? Like, even us, we'll be dressing in costumes to make it more entertaining and more engaging with our community. So the message will be spoken out loud.